This is Zinc Anthony for your COVID-19 update announcement. Because of the increased deaths in the Southern California area, the Southern California Police is now instructing all people must wear masks before they walk outside. Anyone who disobeys will have to answer to the police. They'll have helicopters everywhere, and they have the right to shoot anyone without a mask. That's right. So you better have your mask on. This is Zinc Anthony for the morning. Now the helicopter. Now the Tommy guns.